over here to Kroger and chat with you guys over there. I saw Diana Lee, so I wanted to shout her out. Hey, how are you doing, Diana? How are you doing, Diana Lee? Didn't run into any issues. So it's not really good to stream on Xfinity at all. I tried it already, so. I mean, at least I tried it out and see if it worked. But it should switch Wi-Fi routers in a second. Should switch it in a second over to Kroger. And I'll go in and just browse around, I guess, and then come out. Hello again, Audie. Hey, how are you doing, man? Here we go, connect it.
This light's still open.
That's good.
All right.
Okay, I'll just go ahead and do this then. They're very friendly over here, so they, you know, let me do this. It's Saturday, you know? All right. Jeez, okay, Joseph Taylor is back. Hello, Joseph again. So I tried streaming on Xfinity Wi-Fi outside. It did not work well at all. I'll just go ahead and just get Verizon and stream on Verizon and travel like I can. But I want to fund my gimbal for the smartphone after I get the Hero 10, like I keep mentioning. But I tried streaming on Xfinity. It's just not good. So, it kept cutting me out every 5 to 10 minutes. And here it does not do that at all. I find that very interesting. Joe is okay. Okay. I'm gonna call you Joe then, Joseph. I'm gonna call you Joe now. Or Joe T, maybe. If there's another Joseph in the chat room. Yeah, the internet in here. Back to Kroger streaming we go. I tried to take the free ride off of streaming outside and it did not work well at all. The chat kept picking up and cutting off. So, gotta be in Kroger then. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to buy anything though. I'll just browse around a little, chat for maybe a half an hour or so and then go ahead and get off. Tortilla. Cool. Tortillas, man. Hopefully Diana and Lee can come back as well. Hey, Diana Lee! Awesome. Sorry you're having problems. You know, this is part of live streaming. Action Kid has problems too in New York. I'm having problems here in Stockbridge now. I was trying to stream on Xfinity and they wouldn't let me really over 10 minutes. So I may just go ahead and go into that Verizon shop I kept showing. That's really the only choice I have at this point of streaming outside. But I mean, I do have enough. I just have to wait maybe until about November or so to do it when I definitely can fund it. Death Wish Coffee? The world's strongest coffee, really. $18. Oh my gosh. It's kind of expensive. 18 bucks. Death Wish Coffee. Dark roast ground. Wow. Never heard of this before. $18. This back.
Peruvian coffee, Peruvian decaf. Wow, for $6.49. Audie, I'm sorry, brother. I don't. What is the course? The problem with your mobile phone storage system? It seems like the phone needs resetting or getting a new phone in the future, bro. I'm gonna be getting a new phone in the future anyway. I wanted to get the Galaxy S21. It has a 120Hz display on it. So I was gonna do that anyway, especially if I could go into Verizon. I would just get it on Verizon. Maybe I could trade this phone in and Verizon would give me it for cheaper. If that's the case, I'd have to come back maybe in November or December. And by 2022, I can be streaming more professionally with the gimbal and go places finally. And the coverage spots where it doesn't cut out. Like what you just witnessed all three other times. I guess fourth time is a charm though, but that was super annoying though to be streaming on Xfinity Wi-Fi. And this is a really hard cart to push. Oh goodness. Let's go to the cereal aisle, I guess. They need to restock on these shelves. Audi R8, your dad has the phone, the S21 Ultra. Yeah, man. Oh, that's awesome. Daniel Lee, don't forget some hydration. Hydration, okay. Got you. So we're going to go over to the water side. Hi. Oops. Joe T, POV, sorry. I might have to come back. Okay. Take your time, Joseph. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, Kroger is awesome. I like it. Alright, here we go. Here's to the water aisle. Get your hydration on and all the liquids they have. Here we go.
Ryan, Direction 7.
32. For $2.69 or is that $2.89? That's for the 24 ones.
Yeah.
You know what's also good, Diana, too, for hydration is Pedialyte. They've been advertising it over here in the States. Pedialyte is really good, too. And coconut water. Then, yeah, now you know why I wasn't sounding so happy a little earlier. I wasn't so sure if Xfinity would keep cutting out. Hi. Yeah, here's Pedialyte. That's Pedialyte, the electrolyte solution, mixed fruit. Oh, it's the same thing, it's just a different logo. Absolutely. Telling you, the fashion has gotten so much better. In Georgia, really, we didn't get the worst of that fashion nightmare that were high-waisted mom jeans and 80s-inspired and early 90s-inspired drab fashion. Georgia stayed pretty neutral, but glad to see that at the end of 2021, it's back. Look at that. I've been streaming for 10 minutes. Streaming for 10 minutes and no cutoffs. It was the Xfinity Wi-Fi after all. But yeah, you do have really cool styles from time to time over here in Stockbridge. You do in New York as well, but they're just different flavors. New York to me is very 70s and 80s to me. And now it looks more 90s, but interesting, Diana. Yeah. I was not too thrilled with Xfinity. Now, this is infant formula, but they do have powdered mix for, like, or muscle milk, rather. I like the hands. Says thumbs up. Oh, you like it, huh? You like that. Kroger does not cut out. This is really interesting that my channel is turning into a grocery shopping channel as of recent. Never knew that I'd be doing this. POV, you're doing well, thank you. Okay, here are some more hydration drinks. We got Gatorade. Thank you so much, Diana, again, and Audie. Joseph, Joe T had to go do something, so hope you're doing well with it. I haven't tried these out, but they look really good. Low calorie, no sugar added, 8-pack. Body Armor, Body Armor rather light. I said Arma. You know? It's Powerade. I always do Powerade on my walks. Hello, Cynthia Martinez. Welcome. Where are coupons, though? Are they digital or the paper ones? They're both, I think, but I don't think they have the coupon machines out anywhere. I think they've gone digital. I haven't seen, actually, coupons in here. Not really. I think they've gone digital. But I usually do this for hydration Powerade. It's only 10 for 10, so it's a dollar. Powerade Ultra, zero sugar. Mix Powerade and Gatorade. That actually sounds really good. So here's Gatorade Zero, G0, and here's Powerade. So just mix that right there with that. $2. That would probably taste really, really good. Or unless you're talking about this. I'd probably mix different flavors to come up with a Gatorade smoothie. Don't know if it would taste good though. And just when I was talking about coconut water, here's coconut water. Oops. Vita Coco. Drink them at night. How you put it? With a K. Drink them at night. I've never heard it put that way before, but okay. Vita Coco, yeah, this is really good. And they have different flavors. They have chocolate, mango. Gosh, they have a lot here. Pineapple for $1.79. Simple Truth Organic. Yeah. Yeah. Apple Cider Vinegar. Deer Park. What's up, man? We got Deer Park. Springtime. Most of these water bottles or water canteens have disappeared, though. Hello, Daryl. Hot Audie, I know, right? How I drink at night. You said armor. I said Arma, but Armor, yeah. But how are you doing there, Daryl? I'm in Kroger. I wanted to stream outside, but I planned to do it for a little while, but Xfinity would not let me, so they kept cutting me off. I've been streaming for 15 minutes now inside Kroger here. I had to switch the Wi-Fi over from Xfinity to Kroger. Here are the water bottles I got. A couple of streams ago. Six people. Hello, all six of you. Nice for you to come in here and go shopping with me again. I really have no other choice at the moment until I get a streaming service such as Verizon or carrier data such as Verizon or T-Mobile, whichever one is cheaper in person. You're setting for bedtime. Awesome, Daryl. It's later over there in the UK than it is over here in the US. Right now in the U.S., it's only about 7:30 p.m., 7:29 p.m. Well, I've pretty much explored this whole store. I mean, there's pretty much nothing else to see. Sorry, couldn't resist. It's midnight where you are, 12:30. Oh, gosh, it's getting late. There's so much that you can explore in Kroger, though. You have Pumpkin Delights cookies. It smells really good over here, too. Brownie pumpkins. Not sure how good they are, though, but it wouldn't hurt to get them a try. This heart is really hard to push. Audio R8, POV, HFR videos. I don't mind if it's late. I stay up for you. I don't care. That's so sweet of you, Audie. Yeah, 030 in the UK. It's midnight over there. All backup cashiers in the front, so they may have a lot of people in here checking out. See, I went down the cold flu section. First aid section. I need to get this for my channel. And my YouTube really just to have in my backpack. $13.59 Johnson & Johnson all purpose first aid kit. I'm so glad, guys, I can stream a little bit in here. They usually let me in. It's getting them more business anyway with me advertising their store here in Stockbridge. So plenty of UK viewers, I know, right? Diana, Audie, and Daryl, all of you are from the UK. Welcome to the United States, guys. Welcome to Stockbridge, Georgia, south of Atlanta. Wobbly wheel syndrome? Yeah, this cart is not exactly in the best condition. It's got issues. And it's a bit old, too. It's a little dinged in. But that's up to them whenever they refresh their carts. That's up to them. You got a mouthwash right here. We went down here yesterday, so I'm going to go ahead and turn around here. We'll see if they have anything else in the store to offer. Maybe snacks or something. Maybe in the chicken or frozen chicken, frozen vegetarian, frozen topping section. Let's go over here. I guess I'm starting something new.
Jordan, see your roster, please. Jordan, see your roster.
Jordan, see your who? Man. You only get that 90 decibels. Oh, they are strapped up there. Actually, I used to do, and I still do, Pepperidge Farm chocolate fudge cake. This is so good. It's so good. I haven't tried their coconut cake. Classic strawberry cheesecake. Private selection pineapple upside down cakes, yummy. Private selection rustic triple berry tarts, that's also really good as well. Very nice, very nice. Let's see the different ice creams they have. I always see in New York ice cream shops and I get really happy to get ice cream. Let's check that out. Got Edie's ice cream, or Eddie's. They actually do have Nestle Toll House ice cream now, because they actually have edible cookie dough. Now they have cookie dough ice cream. That's really good to know. As a matter of fact, let me switch the resolution a bit. Much clearer. Got 1080p now. You can definitely do this. I'm not sure if they sell them over there in the UK, though, guys, but there you go. Nestle Toll House cookie dough. For $5. Not bad. $5. Yes, I will start streaming outside when I go on Verizon in the near future and probably go around the town area. I just passed 20 minutes and 21 seconds on my Prism stream, according to the viewfinder, of course. Yummy chicken nuggets. Hello, toilet brush salesman! You're still alive. Woot times two. That's awesome, man. I may not be staying in here much longer. I'm going to see if I can go back outside and go around the parking lot again and then go ahead and end off my stream, maybe. I guess it depends on the Xfinity Wi-Fi. I'm really surprised at Stockbridge with their fashion statements. It's really cool over here. Ooh, times two, I know, right? Ooh, times two, I like that. You can get the Nestle ice cream on Frozen Food UK site. Cool. Thought so. That's awesome. Potatoes, okay? Let's see what potatoes they have. Arella golden potatoes? Yeah. How are you doing, man? Alright. Or let's see, Red? I'm trying to pronounce this name right. Ari Ida, I think it is. Frozen potatoes. Let's see, we got meals over here, single meals. All these meals, they have the frozen entrees over there. The cauliflower crust, yummy. Oh my, I'm putting on pounds watching you shop. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I'm about to probably leave out of here in a second and see if I can just go ahead and stream over near the parking lot where the 7 Club is again. Maybe. Hungry Man Selects. Hungry Man is... meh. I don't really like Hungry Man so much. I like Marie Callender's better. It's more authentic and more... just better tasting. POVHFR videos. Our supermarkets are called Asda. Yep. Morrison's and Tesco and Sainsbury's in the UK, okay? I know about Asda, so Morrison's, I've heard of Tesco as well, so Tesco is a grocery store. And Sainsbury's, I've heard of them slightly, but not so much. So that's very good to know if I go over to the United Kingdom and their grocery stores. I'll probably go ahead and stream in there too, since I've done Kroger over here in the United States. Soggy puddle, python on the floor. I know, right? Look at this guy. I used to be a manager at one of those retailers. Wow. That's awesome, Daryl. Guess you can watch me shop in here. And Kroger over here in the United States. See how our supermarkets are over here, especially south of Atlanta. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go down the drink aisle since we're all adults here and show you that. We're all adults here. So I'm gonna go down the beer aisle. Very long aisles over there. Wow, okay. That's wow, okay. So yours are shorter in the UK. I can see how, though. They're shorter even in upstate New York and some places in Connecticut, too. Vice versa. This is the Propel water. They have Bai water, Moloke coconut, Kula watermelon, Sao Paulo strawberry lemonade, Zambia Bing cherry. Gosh, I'm talking just like AK a little. Listen to how I'm saying my words. Wide aisles, okay, okay. I guess your aisles are cuter than they are in the United States. The United States, Georgia, everything is so huge. Here's all the wine they have. Your wine selection, if you want to get your wine on, you can spend $10 and get Parker's Estate wine. So look at this, it was $15.88, but now they reduced it to $9.99 with the card and $8.99 with the final cost. They have really outdone themselves with deals. Look at that, $25 to $9.89. Look at that. That's insane. That's like a whole $15 cheaper for that. Would I hate to dress this aisle. Oh my goodness, I know it. This aisle is very long. But it's not the longest though, but you would not like to dress Walmart then, or dress Walmart rather. Pure Bright Mind and Body. They have a lot of wine selections over here at Kroger. They don't have Bailey's though. I had tried to look for Bailey's. I don't think they have Bailey's here. They have everything else though. Hey, cool. You ride a motorcycle?
Oh yeah, man.
That's awesome, man.
It's awesome, but dangerous.
Yeah, right? I was cycling in Georgia. It was dangerous.
Hey, if you get one, just be careful.
Okay, yeah.
As a motorcycle rider, you get one, be careful, absolutely. This is why I don't even cycle anymore in Georgia. It's just not really recommended. It's too car-centric, even for motorcycle riders, you know. You can dress up, look cool and sporty, futuristic, or just bad on it, you know, with the leather boots and all that. Patent leather boots, whatever you want to do. But at the end of the day, you have to be careful about the other drivers. You can never let that escape your mind, I guess. Our aisles are not wide open in some shops in the UK, yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like Connecticut a little over here in the States. Over here in the States, it's kind of the same thing. Here you got your shampoo. Garnier Whole Blends shampoo, conditioner. Not sure how well it works in my hair, though. I don't even know if I need it. I usually use Shea Moisture anyway. Q-tips. They even have these for $129. 375 of them, though. Wonderful selections there. Awesome, Diana. This is amazing. What you take for granted in the United States is extraordinary other places, so I'm glad that you're seeing grocery stores over here in the USA from the UK. I never knew I'd be able to deliver that to people. To the UK. This is awesome. This is absolutely awesome. So, I'm just going to go ahead and put the cart back and I think go ahead and go outside. I don't think there's much more to see in here. Not really. I already showed the hair products here before. I do have to get a new Shea Moisture probably in the next month or so. It's $12 though, so it lasted a long time. Cotton balls are also a pain in the butt to dress. Oh my goodness. I don't even really want to imagine. But here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put a Be Right Back thumbnail and go ahead and head out and go over to maybe this Congress. Okay. Didn't see anything in here that was particularly cheap enough that I could actually buy. So I'm gonna go ahead and go out now to parking lot. I'll be right back, everyone. I'm gonna keep the stream going, so I'm gonna mix it up as much as I can with what I can use. Oops, that's kind of a copyright. Thank goodness it went off.